If I've got to have one sentence about Jesus is, it would be Jesus is the one who shows us the God of love, because I think that's the crucial thing about Jesus, is that through Jesus we see what God, who we cannot see, is like. And the really important thing, of course, is for Christians, is that it's Jesus is, never Jesus was, as if Jesus was part of the past. Jesus is really important for us, because it means that Jesus is the one who we can meet in other people, in prayer, in Bible study, in sacrament. Some people would want, if they could only have one sentence, to have a more personal one. Jesus is my Saviour, Jesus is my Lord. That's clearly important. I think I want to say that Jesus is for everybody, not just for me. That's why I prefer to go for something that says Jesus is the one who shows us God, because that's